This video introduces CS Artisan, the web-integrated landscape solution for AutoCAD. Palettes are user-defined selections of plants and landscape objects created in the cloud-based palette builder. Open a downloaded palette and select a plant to insert into an area in the drawing. Use the Lookup Characteristics tool to display characteristics and performance information. Information is fed dynamically from the CSD web repository. Select Insert Label by Area from the Labels panel. Pick an area to be planted and position the label as required. Labels are inserted using settings defined in the associated preferences. All associated information is displayed using the Edit Labels tool. All information is fully editable, including specification details, planting centers, location, and template. Hedges are defined using the insert labels by length. Planting can be inserted as individual species or varieties, or as mixes. Mixes are made up of individual plants, specification, and mix percentages. In this example, a native hedge mix is being selected. Pick Insert Label by Length Staggered. Locate the label as required. Edit Labels displays all associated information in an easily modifiable format. Multiple plants and specimens can be labeled at the same time. In this example, an avenue of trees is to be defined. Pick Insert Label using existing symbols. Select symbols from the drawing as required. Locate the label. Mixes or individual species can be applied to areas. In this example, a woodland mix is being selected. Change the preferences to display the percentages of mix components within the label. Pick Insert Label by Area. And again, position the label as required. The new label shows mix percentages for all components. All planting information can be modified at any stage using the Edit Labels tool. Label information can be structured using additional user-defined fields. The adjoining planting area is assigned to location Phase 6. Assign the same location value, phase 6, to the new mix label. Schedules synchronize automatically with label information, dynamically recording changes, for example, species and variety, specification criteria, planting centers and densities, area length modifications, and calculated plant numbers. Label information can be sorted by location or work stage. Export to standard file format or synchronize with the CSD web repository.